Hello everyone. In the last video, we have seen vegetative propagation in plants, and in this video, we are going to see the spore formation. Now, spore formation is another type of asexual reproduction which occurs in majority of fungi and bacteria. Suppose I take a bread slice and wet it and keep it in a moist place. After some days, I will see that a white cottony mass has developed in it. After some more days, it will turn black. This black mass is commonly called as bread mold and its scientific name is Rizopus. If I see this slice of bread under a microscope, I will see fine thread-like projections like this. Now, these fine thread-like projections are hyphae and they are not reproductive part of this fungus. You can also see a knob-like structure and it is called as sporangium. It contains minute spores which are responsible for the reproduction. You can see here the Rizopus fungus with the sporangium and the spores in it. Now, what happens when the spore case in which the spores are contained bursts, the spores are released into the air. The spores are spread through the air and when they land on the food items like wet slice of bread or soil and the conditions are favorable, by favorable conditions we mean damp and moist conditions, they germinate and produce new organism or new fungus, and this is how the reproduction in bread molds occur with the help of spores. So this was the last type of asexual reproduction. Now in the next video we are going to see another type of reproduction, which is sexual reproduction.